Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to create a Steam account. Now, to create a new Steam account, you can either use the Steam app on PC or the website. If you use the Steam app on PC, you can open up Steam on the computer, and then down here where it says don't have a Steam account, you can click on create a free account. Once you've clicked on that, you'll need to fill out these fields, the first two being your email address, and then you'll need to select your country of residence. Next, click on this checkbox that says I'm not a robot. And once you've done that, you'll need to pass this verification. In my case, I need to select all images with cars. So I'll go ahead and do that. And then click on verify. And once you've passed that, you need to select this checkbox that says you're 13 years of age or older and that you agree to the Steam terms and Valve's privacy policy. Now, obviously, only select this if you are 13 years of age or older. But once you've done all of this, go ahead and click on continue. Next, you'll need to check your email address for an email from Steam so you can complete your account setup. So I'm just going to go ahead and open up my emails. And here I have a new email from Steam. And if I open that, inside this email, you'll find this button that says verify my email address, and you need to click on that. And then you'll see this screen that says your email has been verified. Once your email has been verified, you can return to the account creation window to complete the creation of your new Steam account. And next, you'll need to choose an account name and enter a new password twice. And once you're happy with that, you can go ahead and click on done. And then you'll see this message that says new account created successfully. And then you can either close this window or click on continue. I'm going to go ahead and click on continue. Now, if you want to sign into your Steam account, just enter your Steam account name and the password and then click on sign in. And then you'll be logged into your new Steam account. Now, if you didn't want to use the Steam app on PC to create a new account, you can also come over to this webpage. And then here you can click on login. And once you've clicked on login, if you scroll all the way down, you'll find this button that says create an account, and you can click on that to basically go through the exact same steps that I showed you in this video. And if you run into any trouble while creating the new Steam account, just repeat this process until you eventually get the account created. But I do hope this guide helped you out. Please like the video, and I'll see you in the next one.